she's writing her happy ending.
To what?
Breakfast at Tiffany's. Probably the movie, not the book. Ezra always says that she was his Holly-go-lightly, and Paul Varjak was the guy who convinced Holly that it was okay to be loved. So in Allie's manic mind, they got married.
How do you fit all of that information into your one head?
Targets from the same spot.
I've thought about this moment so many times, wondering what I would say to you if I saw you again. They're all gonna be at the party. You know what you need to do.
One of you has been touched by the one Allison fears the most.